boy, if you don't take your ass home with them weak ass moves, this man got the nerve to be Millie rocking in front of me like he cool and shit. If you don't Millie rock your ass somewhere else.
I've been wanting to make music for a minute. I think we did record this after SNL, when the dance like really exploded and we needed a flossing song. Working with Suede, I think he just sent me a DM.
How do you think someone sent you a DM? Either they did or they didn't. He know damn well he slid in his DMs first like he was all smooth and shit, old lion ass.
I figured out that he lived in Atlanta too, just like me, and so we were like, might as well make music together, cause why not? I be flossing. I be flossing. I be flossing. I be flossing.
What the fuck was that?
I be flossing.
Fuck is a.
Flossing is the dance that took the world by storm on the internet. The dance, it just really came to mind. Like, I was just like playing around in the mirror playing music and I started dancing and then I started doing it and I was like, whoa, this has a cool rhythm to it. And so I just moved it to Instagram.
Okay, you may be famous for the dance, but that doesn't mean you created the dance. Because look, you ever just stop and think and be like, there were probably people before he was even born doing that dance. He was just the first person to take it to Instagram and that's how he got famous for it. I mean, shit, I could be wrong, but hey, I'm just saying, who knows?
Everywhere you go, you will see the flossing dance. So the craziest place I've seen the floss dance, probably like in New York, there was a little Guinness Book of World Record thing that they were doing for the amount of people flossing at one time, and it was like 700 something people, and they didn't invite me, but it's okay. It be international, you will see it in France. I wanna go to Paris, I wanna see the Eiffel Tower. That's great content. Flossing with my homies, I be flossing with the cops. Flossing on the block, mix it with that Millie rock. I be flossing with Suede while I be drinking lemonade. Flossing when I'm about to get paid. I be flossing every day. If you can't do it, I'm about to show you how. First, you spread your legs.
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
Now, he know damn well that that did not sound right. You hear how he hesitated too?
First, you spread your legs.
Talking about first, you spread your... Man, I wish you would do that shit in front of me. I'll beat your ass.
Then you put your arms out and go left to right, left to right, left to right, left to right, left right, left right, left right, left right, left right, left right, turn it.
Shut up, bitch!
Alright, so the first thing you wanna do is spread your legs, and then you wanna put your arms out, and then you wanna go left to right, left to right, left to right, left to right, left.
Bruh, if this ain't the cringiest kid I've ever known, name a cringier kid, I'll wait. Oop, time's up. Shut up.
Flossing, flossing, flossing. I be flossing everywhere. So I went to Chile to do this little ad campaign for this apple juice company. Viva Mejor.
You see what I mean? At this point, you know the cringe is real. When the motherfucker talking about some.
Viva Mejor.
Shut your angry puppy looking ass up.
Flossing, flossing, flossing. Yeah, I do not even care. Flossing, flossing, flossing. I be flossing on the street.
What? Flossing, flossing, man, that flossing. Shit garbage as hell. Teeth.
I do floss regularly, yes. Flossing, it was like my first professional song ever. But since then, we have way more music that's 30 times better. Flossing, I think it's had a good run so far, but it's not gonna last forever. So I gotta branch out into more of my other talents, which I think are music and acting. It's Apple Juice Company, Viva Mejor.
The fuck is wrong with you? Oh, you thought I wasn't gonna expose the music video too? Man, where he at? I'm finna expose this bitch. Look, you know they had to add that up in there. They thought that shit was cool as hell. Oh, whack ass.
I be flossing.
Hey, watch me floss.
I be flossing.
Man, I ain't even gonna lie to you. That move was crispy as fuck. You know what? You know what you get from me? I'm finna help you out. Here you go. pulled that ill. And no, I did not actually fart. Sound effects, people. Come on. Man, look at how the backpack kid looking over to make sure everybody doing it with him. Shame, shame, shame on you, sir. What would you do if you saw somebody strolling down your street like that? Bro, if I caught you strolling down my street like that, world star, no questions. Hell no, he probably looked at the cameraman talking about some, am I doing it right? Why? Why?
Everywhere you go, you will see the flossing dance.
Okay, so two things. First of all, what the fuck is he back there doing? Is he even a part of the video? Like, what's going on? Second of all, what the fuck is he doing? He's just looking at them trying to figure out what to do.
It be international, you will see it in France. Flossing with my homies, I'll be flossing with the cops. Flossing on the block, mix it with that Milli Rock. I be flossing with suede, while I be drinking lemonade.
Okay, well then where's the lemonade at? Oh, you didn't bring any lemonade? Like I said before, shame, shame, shame on you, sir.
Flossing when I'm about to get paid. I be flossing every day. If you can't do it, I'm about to show you how. First you spread your legs, then you put your arms out and go left to right.
Bro, he wasn't even doing it right. What the fuck?
Right. Left to right. Left to right. Left to right. Left right. Left right. Left right. Left right. Left right. Left right.
That is not how you play basketball. What are you doing? Why did he just pass it to him like that? Man. Bruh, if you don't get your Naruto move ass on.
Flossing, flossing, flossing. I be flossing everywhere. Flossing, flossing, flossing. Yeah, I do not even care. Flossing, flossing, flossing.
Okay, that's definitely not how you do it, but all right.
Flossing, 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 like I do it with my teeth. I be flossing.
And just for that, you can take another L. You're welcome.
I be flossing. I be flossing.
Hey, watch me floss.
I be flossing.
No, watch me floss. Let's go.
What would you do if you were a tiny version of you? Can take a shower, use the loo, make some breakfast, pull up for a scoop. What if you couldn't escape? We cannot escape. This is a small escape.
Somebody please send for help.